Great. Well, this is the thing. How did they get out of there? I'm guessing they just ran. Well, I'm gonna watch it right now, actually. My questions will be answered
right
here on out.
These idiots.
Hey, August, we got problems. Hangar door shut a few minutes ago.
You know, you should be a detective. You're very perceptive.
That's not saying no shit. That's just saying you're not very perspective. But you get the gist anyway.
What about the beacon?
Relax, okay? I've got it.
When I ask you a question, you better have an answer.
Oh, no. That doesn't sound good.
Oh, no, Gordis.
Come on, Gordis. You should wait in the van. It's dangerous out here.
Oh, okay.
What?
I think she's fine with us.
Gotta keep this girl safe.
Thanks.
Right on.
I guess.
Hey!
Oh.
No, see you later!
Stop! Hey, big man. This pistol may not have the stopping power for you. Unless you want to see your friend's brains all over the wall.
I wouldn't have trusted August in the first place.
I'd ease up.
I knew this was going to happen. Only a matter of time before you'd show your true colors.
What can we say? Valerie's got a different plan. Fire up the engines, August. Got a jet once those doors open. We'll take care of this.
Yeah. Right.
Okay.
I don't even know what to say to you.
Don't look at me like that.
Oh. I thought you were different than that.
Oh.
Come on. Away from the ship.
Oh. Is he doing it?
Wait.
Oh, is he doing it?
What is this?
Look, dude. Don't do this, man. This was always the plan. You knew that.
Plans change.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
August!
Right, well, that was... I'm very anticlimactic, actually. Wait a minute. Can I shoot this guy in the face? Another time? Oh, fuck. That's a bullet hole. D space.
I'm going for the ship! We're right behind you, Sasha!
Nope! That ain't happening!
Loader bot, do something! Jesus Christ. Oh, that's sick roll, though. What? No, what the fuck? No! What? Am I silver now? Is my aim silver? Literally, could not have clicked that any better. Alright, here we go. Right on it. What the fuck was the difference that time? Doesn't even matter anymore. Tony got shot in the face, at least we got to witness that interaction. Loaderbot, no! No!
No!
Loaderbot, no! What the fuck? He's throwing a gun at him.
Sasha.
I am sorry. I failed you.
No, you didn't, Loaderbot.
I failed them.
There's no time to dwell on it. You didn't fail anyone, okay?
Warning. Helios planetary orbit compromised. Please calmly make your way to the nearest emergency pod and await further.
Hey, assholes! So that guy Reese, I wanted
to... Yes, to get you out of here.
Well, he just sent this tin can on a crash course for Pandora. This is what happens when you don't follow directions. So, mother the grandparents and lock up the kids.
These, containment suit should protect us, right?
Uh-huh. Radiation, yeah. Burning up in the atmosphere, crashing into Pandora, no.
Well, at least he's pretty blunt, simply honest about
it. Wait your turn, prick.
Oh shit. That's progressivism at its finest.
Fine,
right there.
Bonus. Keep her safe.
Excuse me, Loaderbot? What?
Wait, aren't you coming?
I must find Reese.
Loaderbot!
Loaderbot! No! Loaderbot's the real MVP here. The true hero of Pandora. Pray for Loaderbot.
Loaderbot!
Hashtag pray for Loaderbot.
Yes.
Oh, awesome. Okay, buddy, I'm in a tight spot.
Where is your location?
Oh, just hanging out in the power core. And I, kinda need to be rescued. Again?
I will be right there.
What a god, dude. A true sentient being is among us, and his name is Loader Bot.
Oh, yes.
I almost shed a tear.
Loader Bot.
You are very needy. We have to stop meeting like this.
Okay.
We gotta go. This thing's going down.
I am aware of this.
Impact imminent.
To the escape pods.
Let's go.
To the escape pods.
Most of the escape pods have been deployed.
Well, that's a death trap. Shit. Come on, there's gotta be something.
Oh shit.
What the hell you think you're doing exactly, Reese? Because spoiler alert, they're all gone. What do you think? We installed enough bots for the whole base? You have any idea how expensive that would be? God, you're an idiot. Don't get none of this one.
Let's just turn that off.
Oh yeah, that's real cute. Yeah, that's a real great use of whatever time you got left.
Oh, I'll be so happy when you're gone.
To me? Gone?
Wait, what is
gone.
That?
I'm a freaking legend, kiddo, in case you haven't been paying attention. I'm immortal.
There's one! How's that feel, huh?
No, that's not happening. Nope! Sorry!
Oh, shit! Luckily, my cat-like reflexes were there to intercept
we're in this
the D button. Sorry, I have to look at my keyboard.
Unless you leave me, guess again. Oh, that's funny. Look at him go.
No.
Oh, he's so what? Happy.
No. Stop. I can pay you whatever you want.
He's not interested in money, you moron. You can't take it with you, as the saying goes.
Sorry, bro.
Hey, stop.
That's fucked up.
Oh, man. Come on, dude.
Great! Another idiot's joined the party!
Hey, you're gonna die, dude!
You're all gonna die, you idiot!
How many chances of our survival?
What are they, Loader Bot?
Right. Probability of death is high.
God damn it.
This is here, punk!
Excuse me, what
really
the fuck is that?
Really hoping you got a plan B kicking around in there!
What the fuck is that music?
We have to go.
Hey!
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, where do you think you're going?
Oh, get dunked on, kid.
There.
Are we doing it?
You ain't getting away this time.
Yeah. Oh, my God. What the fuck?
That pod's busted. So what's the actual plan?
For you to live.
Excuse me, bot?
Loader bot, no. Come on. Loader bot, no. No! No!
Oh my God.
Few more years to go. Don't let the hurdle fall. So be the girl you loved. Be the girl you loved.
I can't believe this is happening. Our sentient lord and savior, Loaderbot, is no longer with us. Over this copyrighted soundtrack that is playing over the video.
So show me why you're strong. Ignore everybody else. We're alone now. Suddenly I'm hit. It's the darkness of the dawn. And your friends are gone.
Oh, Jesus.
And your friends won't come. So show me where you fit. So show me where you fit.
Goodbye dreams and ambitions and all that expectations.
So show me why you're strong. Ignore everybody else.
Just rest in peace in general at this point. Rest in peace.
Suddenly I'm hit. It's the darkness of the dawn. And your friends are gone. And your friends won't come. So show me where you fit.
they crashed and met the masked shotgun samurai warrior ninja dude. I do believe that this is the right setting. Could be wrong though. Hopefully we'll find out what they were even doing there in the first place, but I guess they were transcribing the story to him anyway, so the whole game is pretty much the aftermath from this point on. Okay, let's kick it. Alright, that didn't work. I guess we're done. Let's save and exit the game from this point. Robot fist! Okay. That's really coming in handy. I wish I had got to use it more. Probably bash some skulls in. Ooh. The wreckage, though. The wreckage is real.
I finally had it back!
Jack.
Why? I still have my stun baton. Anything else? Okay. I'm not a huge fan of reading. Opportunity. Yeah, there is an opportunity, all right. Ooh, handsome Jack poster. That's awkward. Broken window. I'm gonna break the- wait, what is this? Oh, is he dead? It appears so. What is this? Trash can. Contents, legendary Necromancer class mod grenade encased in a plush rabbit, pimento taco wrappers. While money is thrown with a surprising frequency on Pandora and Helios, valued members of the Hyperion custodial concierge team all to report no increase to wages. Okay. Can I get anything out of that? Can I get the class mod at least? No? Alright. I guess I'm gonna break the already broken window. Okay. I guess worth it. Right. I'm just gonna make a squeeze through here and hope I don't get squished together into a metal flush sandwich. That could have ended in total disaster. Oh, is this the car?
It did look better in black.
Yeah, it did look better in black. Watch out, Reese! I'm surprised I didn't get a quick time event for that. Come on, that's expensive. What immersion? Just a feeling of, I gotta get the fuck out of here. Eternal Jack Unconquered is the name of the statue. Upon learning that this bust was commissioned for Handsome Jack's memorial, Butt Stallion went into depression-induced dormancy. The current rumor aboard Helios is that she is the once and future queen. Butt Stallion is the once and future queen. Weird. Oh, great. I'm not liking that everything here can kill me vibe.
Ah, damn it. You know, I really like that space station. I don't think insurance is gonna cover this one. Oh, Reese, you absolute dick. What you done? I built this place. My own two hands. And a couple of hundred expendable workers.
How are you still alive?
Alive? Yeah. I don't know if I'd call it that, kid. I'm proud of you, kid. You didn't stop it and kill me.
This is the part where you give me the "we're not so different, you and I" speech again.
Oh, God, hell no. You're way better at killing people than I am. How many people do you think
will
have
an
Helios, huh?
Oh, shit. You just hit me with
How
that.
How many of your co-workers did you just inject into space to get rid of me, huh? What makes you think you're the good guy?
This is really awkward, actually.
Exactly.
Everyone thinks they're the hero of their own story. I should have seen this coming. Ever since I came to this nacho-flavored shithole of the planet, I've been treated by everybody I gave a rat's ass about.
Why does it taste like nachos?
My boss, my girlfriend, hell, my goddamn daughter.
Well, now this is just sad.
Maybe I deserved it. The road to hell is paved with good intentions.
His daughter, I mean, what?
Your daughter betrayed you?
She didn't have a choice. She killed her mom.
Oh, shit.
Couldn't control her powers. Kept her hidden for years. Second one, I found out about her. Told it. And a bunch of vault hunters helped her betray me. She killed herself.
Just found out.
Jesus, dude.
Found out. Again. Was on the Helios database. Could have done without that part.
Take a good look around here, Reese. This is what success looks like. You'll see. After a while, you start to measure it by the size of the pile of destruction around you. You gotta break it down, build it back up. This was your first step in that. The only way, you'll see.
There's oh man.
So much to break down.
This is the last time, though.
Build again.
It's gotta be.
No. This is the last time for me. I'm out.
He's getting scammed.
No!
Oh my God, scammed.
You can take me out, you little shit. You ready to do this, Reese? Are you ready to do this? You kill me. You kill yourself.
Yeah.
And that's a sacrifice I'm willing to make.
Oh my lord. How did this even happen? How is anything still powered?
This is leadership. This is being a goddamn hero. Everything you're not.
What the fuck? This seems like it's painful for some reason. I know it's like a robotic arm, but like watching that, seems like it would hurt to some degree. Oh my god. Oh! Oh! Holy Jesus.
Congratulations. You know, you get to live another day. But what about because I'm not going anywhere. As long as you've got those cybernetics in you, I'll be sitting here waiting for my chance to take you out.
Well, this is all fucked, isn't it?
We're past playing games, Reesey.
No.
Oh, all I need is time. One day, when you've forgotten all about me, I'll take
Don't
over
do it.
Your body and skin you alive with your own
two hands.
Oh, God, no. What is this? What is this? Oh, no. Oh, no.
Wait. What are you doing? What the... Reese, what the hell are you doing?
No. Oh, Jesus. Oh, my God.
No, please. Please, don't do this. No,
oh my! Oh my!
You,
no! I can't watch that.
Like.
I can't watch this. No! Oh God! Holy fuck!
Please. Hey. Hey. I'm on my knees here. Please don't tell me back there. It's not like they say.
We gotta do it. We have to do it. We can't trust Jack anymore. Oh my God.
There's nothing. There's absolutely nothing there. Don't do this.
I'm sorry, man.
I'm sorry, Jack. It's over.
Oh my God, Reese! Wow. That was, really hard to watch, actually. We'll keep it. I wanna keep it. I think that'll be the wrong play, though. I feel like somebody will eventually see that and put that in themselves. And then Jack will be friends with them or allies or some shit. This will come to haunt me, but... I just felt bad, I guess. A little bit inside of me felt bad for doing that to him. Even though he is literally the biggest asshole in this universe.
Damn, dude. Damn, dude.